Alright, so we're back at it in this version of the mod on Legendary Run-Through. Which we're now going to be on my pain-in-the-ass mission I don't like, which is Arcadia City. This part may be short or long, depending on how BS I get ripped off. So, anywho, let's get into it, shall we?
So, all it did was point here.
In the 30 seconds I had to examine the artifact? Yes. All it did was point at a second star system.
Arcadia Colony, to be precise. Population a little under 3 million, largely unexplored, but apparently quite the vacation resort.
There's something there, Captain, and I think it's important that we get to it before the Covenant do.
Our orders are to investigate Harvest. We still don't know a lot about what's going on down there.
I understand that, Captain. But everything I see here tells me that we need to get to Arcadia to figure this out.
Very well, Professor. I'll clear it with Admiral Cole. Serena, set course for Arcadia.
Aye, sir. Crazy mystery trip to Arcadia plotted in, spinning up FTL drive.
Serena, get out of my lab.
Serena, situation update, please.
Two Covenant vessels came out of slipspace near Arcadia. The Belfast, Pillar of Autumn, Texas, and Armstrong engaged immediately and caught one with its shields down. We lost the Texas and Belfast. The Armstrong is venting atmosphere and Autumn is badly damaged. The second vessel is engaged in surface activity.
What kind of surface activity?
Unknown. Wait, I'm getting a signal. Audio only. Getting visuals now, Captain.
Serena, launch pods. Bring the ship to alert.
Is going to major damage her. Goes one of my falcons, almost called it Hawks. It's not.
Covenant are closing in. Prepare emergency launch protocols. Mark.
Let's move. here. Can't you guys hurry up?
Let's ride.
We'll get rid of all the closer shit so we can make our base with no issue.
Suitable for base deployment. Make sure the area is clear.
Attacking! Attacking!
The Spartan is down.
Here we go! Attacking! Attacking! Here we go! Ready! Ready! As we can, but there's no way we can save them all. Just try to get as many to the ships alive as possible. Ready. Ready. Shrapnel
fire. Oh, I didn't realize there was a mega turret right there.
Resources required.
Yes. Need any bot?
I get resource pad. I can't do anything. I got nothing. I don't know what they expect me to do. I got nothing. Got no resource, nothing.
Here we go. Ready.
sort of beamy.
Cargo 1 is taking heavy fire. Requesting assistance.
Supply pad complete. Supply pad complete.
Warthog, roll. Yes, sir.
New blood. Researched. Complete.
Moving. Ready. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Marines, good to go. Ready. Standing by. Moving. Moving. Moving.
Turret complete.
Cargo 1 is taking heavy fire.
Nothing I can do about that. As much as I'd like to help you out there, I have nothing I can do.
Ready. Send me in. Standing by. Moving. Ready.
Not yet, at least.
Turret complete. Turret upgraded.
Cargo 2 is under enemy attack. Don't leave us out here to die.
All units.
Spinning up mag blast incoming. Regenerate healing target.
Barracks complete.
Good to go. We're going.
Neutralized. Air pad complete. Barracks complete.
Marines,
We got buckled plates. Any more shots and we're through.
Moving. Standing by. Moving. Healing target.
RPG Research.
Moving out.
Vehicle depot complete.
Ready. Ready. Send us in. Rolling out. Rolling out.
Target. Turret improved.
Hornet here.
Hornet attacking.
More resources required.
Ready. Here we go.
Cargo one, we got buckled plates. Any more shots and we're through.
RPG research.
Spinning up mag rounds. Pelicans inbound. Mac, away.
Oh, I lost my grizzly.
All units.
Cargo one, we got buckled plates. Any more shots and we're through.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Pelicans inbound.
Cargo one, we got buckled plates. Any more shots and we're through.
Cargo one is not responding. Focus all attention on cargo two.
There's nothing I could have really done. Oh, you do something. Like what? I can't do anything. I don't got troops.
Ready, ready.
God damn. Aliens are here.
Standing by. Standing by. Ready. Ready. Moving. Scorpion.
All units.
On the way.
You're Spartan bad.
Outpost ready.
Ah, shit.
Standing by. Moving. Ready. Ready. Standing by. Moving. Moving.
Barracks complete.
Ready.
No idea.
You got it.
They got the Spartan right there.
Turret upgraded.
I'll get him killed, I don't care.
More resources required.
Ready, ready, here we go. We get healing targets. Good to go.
Turret complete.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Spartan, good to go.
Yes. Got it.
Send us in. Rolling out. Rolling out.
I remember what it is, so
Pelican,
back here I want to get some health, though.
On my way.
Ground control, T-minus 2 minutes, over.
Oh shit, the mega turret's gonna come online soon. Dear God, don't get on. Don't start him up yet. Damn it.
Already at maximum population.
Pelicans in. Right here.
Reach on the ground, sir.
Covenant battle.net chatter suggests heavy turrets are coming online.
And the bad thing is, all my shit's right there.
Pelican.
I have to move them. Move them.
Right here.
Ground control. T-minus 60 seconds. Over.
This is the only thing that's going to get hit. It's this. I'd rather have it hit somewhere else.
Turret.
Transport is a go.
Whoa. I don't know, I remember making this force. Okay.
Pelicans inbound. Pelicans inbound.
Alright, I'm gonna quickly send that pelican over here, click that skull. Collect it in the nick of time. Oh, if it can get there in time. Advantage.
All units.
The civilians have no cover. They're dead without military support.
T minus 5, 4, 3,
there it is.
2, 1.
Aw, you fucking kidding me? God damn it. That stupid grunt. It was blocking my tank. I don't even know if that's the skull I need to collect. That was so fucking
the transports
stupid.
Are away. Sergeant Forge, pull back and regroup. New orders are in.
I'm glad I didn't lose the second transport, though.
Most of us are heading out of the city through the traffic tunnel.
I was trying to get the damn second, the damn skull. It wouldn't let me. For no freaking reason. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one. Which is, the long one. I don't remember if the fort is there or not. I hope it is. If not, then she is. Well, see you all in the next one.